Mission 30, destroy the outpost, plan A. This mission has white ants, spiders, frogs, red frogs, drones, and teleportation ships. My loadout is EDF5, Emerald, and Slaughter Easy. The beginning of the mission has a sandstorm and I'm lazy, so I use the Emerald to just shoot everything and clean house. Emerald has enough blasting power to take down buildings, so I use it for that also. The only danger is when frogs are dropping in. Be sure not to be under them, since ants and spiders have a delayed spawn from underneath the frogs.
Teleportation ships sighted in front of the base.
They're dropping monsters!
Team cannot approach under this condition. Take down the teleportation ships.
It's the enemy landing ship! Attack them once they're in range. Ready for battle.
This is the demolition team. Please take down the teleportation ships quickly.
Aliens are disembarking!
Monsters to a certain extent. We just found out that they can summon monsters from underground and command them.
I can't believe they can do this!
It's possible!
Take down the aliens!
Flying objects are closing in!
Destroy the teleportation ship!
Sandstorm, calm down a little.
Destroy the base with heavy tanks. We have to get close to the base to set up the bombs. Take down the enemies nearby. Hurry!
This is Titan. We are in position.
Leave the last blow to us. We will blow it into pieces.
We don't need the heavy tanks. We'll blow up this thing.
Why is it shaking like this?
Hey! The base is moving! The base!
Retreat!
Get away from the base. Hurry! Fall back! Powered exoskeleton. Buy as much time as you can before the demolition team falls back.